Hold on, Doc. What can I say? Thanks. You saved my life.
That's your problem. Of course, it's a complicated inverted curricula. Thanks.
Right.
Hi. It's okay. Let me just try.
Oh!
Is that tender?
Yes.
All right, tender if we do this. I'll just check. Alright, okay, no problem. If we give an ESP in 20 milligrams, you'll be up on your feet in no time.
Well, thank you so much.
Hear me, Marina. All right, let's get a line up. Okay. Debbie, can you go and ring up the unit and get a gas man? All right. And we need some bloods, cross-match 4 units.
We need a leakage down here straight away, and we need 4 units.
Make that 6. And let's get a line up.
Pulse 120. Breath 24. GPS 36. BN 7. He's getting more tachycardia and arrests are up.
Okay, let's increase the fluids. And give me 12 units. And let me just try something.
Her BP is normal. And her pulse is fine.
Well, I think she should be okay now.
Doctor, thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you. Thank you. This is great. What a guy.
Doctor, you saved my life. You are marvellous.
You are fantastic. Hi, Joe.
Oh, thanks.
Come on, come.